You might see millions more colors than the people around you and not even know it. Let's talk about some superhuman genes in action. Tiny cells in the back of our eyes, called rods and cones, take in light and send signals to our brain to create the images that we see. The cone cells are responsible for sensing color, and there are three different kinds. Cells that sense red, green, and blue. But some people have a fourth type of cone cell. This cone is typically sensitive to light in the orange range and allows them to distinguish between many more hues of color. This extra cone results from a genetic mutation on the X chromosome. This is where the gene responsible for the red cone is located. For humans with XY chromosomes, who only have one copy of the gene, a mutation that results in a new type of cone can result in color blindness, since they may now have trouble processing red light. But for humans with XX chromosomes, who can have one regular copy and one mutated copy, they can end up with all of the typical sensory cells and an additional type of sensory vision cell. This is called tetrachromacy. Unfortunately, it's really hard to diagnose tetrachromacy, so you might be a tetrachromat and not even know it.